The following video is for 10 and up.
Here's Kanan. And here's Richardson.
Come on, Jason. Yes.
Trains it in at the buzzer.
Oh, what a three at the horn. They end the quarter on a high.
Good job. We're keeping it close.
That'll put a little bounce in their step coming.
That's what I want to see from the 76ers. Even if we don't win, I want it to.
Outside Butler. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
Nice shot there without a second to spare.
You know, missing. Here's Caldwell Pope. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
And what I love, there was no panic on his part. That's the steady pulse you want in that situation.
So we've reached the end of the first half of playing.
This has been Gay's go-to shot throughout his career. I mean, the mid-range he's got, wet.
Here's Dinwiddie. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
Resourceful move there, ending the period on a high note.
Nothing like knocking down that last possession of a quarter to give you a little feel-good momentum.
With the fadeaway. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And you can't end the period any better than that.
Yeah, I agree. Shot clock doing his thing. He times it out perfectly.
Now, Korver. Back to Hood. The three. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
What a three at the horn as they end the quarter on a high note.
Boy, that was a perfect end to the period. You have no idea how much effect those buzzer beaters can have on a team's momentum.
Durant for three. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And money to end the quarter there with the triple.
It felt like he felt like time was winding down, saw the opening, nailed the shot.
Muscle shots in against tough defense.
Here's Love. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
Resourceful move there, ending the period on a high note.
Yeah, great job of getting a look before the horn sounded and gaining some momentum.
Here's McConnell. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And you can't end the period any better than that.
Yeah, I agree. Shot clock doing his thing. He times it out perfectly.
The Knicks pull it in.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Or the defenders have to make sure they tag it.
Thomas. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And he beats the buzzer to end the quarter.
Terrific shot there. I mean, he was calm. He was poised. Didn't rush it at all. You gotta tip your hat to him. That was well done. Back with my own triple.
Curry outside. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And money to end the quarter there with the triple.
They knew exactly what they wanted to do right there, Greg, and the timing was right on time.
With one on the clock, what a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And they make sure to get the last shot of the quarter there. Nicely done.
Well, that's outstanding execution, Greg. You always want to get the last shot of the quarter, which is precisely what they did there.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors. Spades with a screen on Harris. It's great. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And that is simply a dagger on the way to the locker room. That three-pointer feels like a six-pointer coming when it did right at the end of the half.
Right back at you. They immediately get those 3 points back.
Trading punches, that's how you answer.
On its way from Curry. What a play! Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And that is simply a dagger on the way to the locker room. That three-pointer feels like a six-pointer coming when it did right at the end of the half.
And that does it for the first half of play.
He wanted to get his teammates involved.
But if it goes, what a play. He simply drains it in at the buzzer.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
Yeah, it's almost like he's playing with the wristwatch there. He knew the time. He executed.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander from deep, a follow. What a play. He simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And money to end the quarter there with the triple.
That's a great way to finish off the quarter. Knocking down a look like that is a big confidence builder heading into the locker room.
Buzzer sounds.
They had that set up, I think, Steve, and he timed it perfectly.
Offense, the order of the day as the first quarter comes to a close. Here is Jeffries. And here's Brooks from outside. What a play! He simply drains it in at the buzzer.
Just when it looked like the third quarter was over, they go and do that. They pin three more points on the lead in the cruelest of fashions.
Here's Bonnyunas. What a play! He simply drains it in at the buzzer.
And he beats the buzzer to end the quarter.
Terrific shot there. I mean, he was calm, he was poised, didn't rush it at all. You gotta tip your hat to him. That was well done.
Deep two from Anthony. What a play! He simply drains it in at the buzzer.
Nice shot there without a second to spare.
You know, as a defending team in that situation, it really irks you to give up a shot like that to close out the quarter. You know, oftentimes those end-of-quarter points can be the difference in a ball game.